and welcome to Magic World of M&M. And today I got my hair cut. I'm bald now. Now I'll show you that I'm bald. I revealed it. And I kind of like, cause you feel fresh. You don't need to apply that much shampoo. You don't need to comb your hair. It's really cool. You should be bald. It's really cool. You feel really fresh. By the way, this video is about, like in the title you can see, this is about top 5 songs you should listen. So number one, I recommend Marshmello Summer. Marshmello is a really good music producer or DJ or whatever. He's a really good artist and I like his songs. Yep, he's a really cool guy and I kind of like his music. Number two, I have Alan Walker, Faded. So Faded is the 7th most viewed video on YouTube. It has 3 billion views. That's really amazing. And Alan Walker is also one of my favorite artists of all time and I like him. Number three, Marshmello Alone. So Marshmello Alone is an electronic music. I like that song cause it's good. So yes guys, Alan Walker is good as well. And in number 4, we have Alan Walker Alone. So Alone is basically a really good song as well. You should hear it. It has a Walker type of feeling in it. So I like that feeling because I like Alan Walker and Marshmello. And now in number 5 we have a special one. You wouldn't expect this song, but it's called Marshmello and Alan Walker Sing Me to Sleep. Those both artists are best. Those two artists are like Messi and Ronaldo. They are the best enemies and they are the best music producers I have ever seen and heard. And you should also listen to Marshmello, Ed Sheeran means Edward Sheeran or Marshmello or Alan Walker. Those three artists are really cool at making music. I like their music, but sometimes I watch something else. So that time I don't watch Alan Walker and his and Marshmello and Ed Sheeran or Edward Sheeran. So yes guys, that's the 5 songs I was telling you about. You should hear. Its name is available in Alan Walker's channel on YouTube. Its name is Alan Walker and Marshmello Sing Me to Sleep. They